Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Seems to be growing well.
Shit. We got trouble. That's what you want. I'm sticking on the street. Not hiding this time. We did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards. The Minutemen came through for us.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
I'm afraid I'm not much use fighting.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Stay sharp.
I told you,
don't let your guard
down. The sight never lies.
Ma'am.
The sight's no good without the chems. You have that jet?
Here. One hit of jet.
You did good. Now, let me ride the high to where the sight wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Clock. You're tuned to Minuteman Radio. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minuteman alerts. Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minuteman Alerts.
I'd like to trade some items.
I'm glad you're here. We've been having some trouble with raiders.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Just give me the details.
They showed up in force a few days ago. There were too many of them. We had to give them what they wanted. They said as long as we kept paying them tribute, they'd leave us alone. At least we know where they're hiding out. Here, I'll mark it on your map.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks. It'll be a relief not to have to worry about them.
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. It's just past 10 p.m. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
turn up, you're dead.
Picking up hostile life sign.
General, you're out of our range. Good luck.
Are we still having fun?
Oh, man, come back! I was having fun!
To Radio Freedom.
Here come the fireworks!
All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Won't be able to pick this.
It's midnight here at Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Can't open it from this end.
Well, that was unfortunate now, wasn't it?
Chained on the other side. Got it.
The Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Stop this time. Stop.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 1 a.m. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
duty. Protect and serve. Hard hats are required while within a work site. Please wear your hard hat. Warning, union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999. Intruder, hold it right there.
What the?
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Security's too tight.
Two AM here at Radio Freedom. Nothing
shoot
to report.
Shoot him up. Oh,
tune to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
don't think I can pick this.
This is broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Stay tuned for Minute Mental. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
No way I could pick this.
So can we stop worrying about paying tribute to those raiders?
They won't be bothering you again.
Thanks. It's good to know we can count on you guys when we're in trouble.
I could use one of those robots.
As could every household.
Crops coming in pretty good.